Quite a sight on a street in San Francisco. A sinkhole swallowed part of a parked semi-truck. The driver says his truck started sinking just as he parked. Firefighters estimate the sinkhole is 5 feet by 14 feet. They believe a sewer main may have caused the hole to open up. No one was hurt, and firefighters don't think anyone else is in danger.
Here he thought he got a great parking